film.
You're not going to have a nice, cushy, warm. Did you go to work?
Yeah, I work.
Yeah. All right. I even have my long johns on.
That's wow.
I know. Wow. Not even November. I didn't wear my flip flops. They just told me, watch out for the cord. And I turn around and
good evening, everyone, and welcome to tonight's large class 8-player football semifinal between the number 3 seed Mount Ararat High School Eagles and the number 2 seed Greely Rangers. In response to the recent tragedy in Lewiston, and out of respect for our fellow Mainers near and far impacted by the events, we ask that spectators do your part in displaying good sportsmanship toward coaches, players, officials, and fellow sports fans throughout the game. This is an expectation at all athletic events and is needed more so today than ever. Thank you for your cooperation and empathy. And now, before we meet the teams, please join us in a moment of silence to honor the victims of last week's tragedy. Thank you. And now, please welcome the Mount Ararat High School Eagles, coached by Frank True. And now let's welcome your Greely Ranger. Head coach, of course, Caleb Gaines. The Greely Rangers! And now, please rise and gentlemen, remove your hats. And welcome Greely Ranger Charlie Devine to perform our next.
Through the night, that our flag was still. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home.
That the referees for tonight's ball game come from both boards, one representing the Mount Ararat area and one representing the Greely area. So it's a split squad led by referee Jeff Mercer, umpire Phil Smith, field judge Mike Terrence, linesman Hank Richards, and bat judge Rick Clover. Please welcome our referees for tonight's game. And instead of a 50-50 drawing tonight, Greely football is accepting donations for the Lewiston Auburn Area Response Fund to aid victims' families and the entire Lewiston community. We're accepting those donations through a snack shack. The snack shack's open and serving all evening long. All proceeds from tonight's snack shack will be donated to the Lewiston Auburn Area Response Fund. We've got the best burgers, hot dogs, hot cocoa, hot cider, and plenty of candy. Thanks to all of our volunteers. And it's not too soon to think about the holidays. The junior class is here tonight selling holiday wreaths to benefit project graduation. Please visit the table next to the snack shack to order your wreaths. Members of the junior class will deliver the wreaths to your home on December 12th. Looks like the Rangers will receive and then defend the north end zone.
Starting from the bottom, now we're here. Starting from the bottom, now my whole team here. Starting from the bottom, starting from the bottom, now we're here. Starting from the bottom, now my whole team here. Starting from the bottom, now we're here. Starting from the bottom, now my whole team here.
Our TJ tonight is Steve Prescott. Dan McCarron is our spotter. And as always, Mike Cirillo on the boom. Phoenix Norton will kick for a moment. Simpson and Kyle's beat for the Rangers. And the kick goes out of bounds as he's in the first down. Ball will be spotted on the first and 10 of the Rangers. The give is to Van Pembroke, who is grabbed by the interior of the Mount Ararat line for a gain of the quite four on the far side, second and six. By Page at that time. He picks up enough ground for the first down, but there is a flag on the play. Cohen and Kirshner are making the stop for Mount Ararat, but it looks like the Rangers will be back up. They'll repeat second down after the rest of the stop. Simpson on the carry for the Rangers. First down stop Longwood, Hollis, Boylan, Eagles, 15, 6. Second down and 4 for Greely. Timber going to carry that time. Quarterback is going to give at least an assist to Josh Farrell from Ararat. It's a pickup of 3. It'll be a third down and 1. Excuse me, Phillips on the carry that time. That's Van Timbrook, who falls forward for the first down before being driven back. First down for your Greely Rangers. Wesley Wallace going to stop that time for Mount Airy. Tony Jensen with the kick, Phoenix Ford with the lead for the If not, Ararat will start deep in its own territory at the 11 yard line. A dash barrel on the carry that time, being of about 3 for the Eagles. Offside on Greely, that'd be 5 yard penalty. And a first down from on the road. With the carry. Among the tacklers, Jared Phillips over on the far side, as well as Wes Piper. To be gained of a couple, it'll be second and eight now for the Eagles. Carroll on the carry that time. Stopped and think by Jared Phillips and number 15, Denver Carroll. Gain of 3. And it looks like third down and a long 5 for the area. Thank you. sports center night. With a blocked punt that time for the Rangers. They gave Greely ball first down and 10. It looks like a 33-yard line. Pick up a one. Pembroke on the carry that time for the Rangers, tackled by a host of Eagles. Among them, Dash Farrell and Pembroke. First down for the Rangers. Jonah Beeper at that time. Right on the ground, and Mount Ararat will pick it up and go the other way. Someone recovered that time by Nicholas Cowdy. Looks like 10 was the best. It'll be a second down for Mount Ararat. Pitcher fumbled that time and plays blown dead as number 33 for Mount Ararat, Nicholas Dowdy, falls on the ball. Loss of perhaps three. It'll be a third and a long 12 or 13 for Mount Ararat. Punt goes out of bounds at about midfield where the Rangers will take over at the 44 and a half yard line, first and 10. That time. You want to get Tom Sandlin's name in here for the Eagles. Timeout. Greely. Ladies and gentlemen, we remind you that we have souvenir programs available, and they are beautiful. And you can't tell the players without a program, especially the way I call it. So make sure you pick up your souvenir Greely football program. They're absolutely free and available at the concession stand. And we want to thank our touchdown sponsors before we lose any of time. Coastal Landscape, Daybreak Financial Partners, Deerford Consulting, Foresight Outdoor, Power, Gilbert Sportswear, Gilligan's Gardens, Rathbeck Signs, JTV and Associates Bookkeeping Tax Service, KMA Human Resources Consulting, The Plant Home Services, Canadian Orthodontics, Riser Heat Pumps, Shelby Train, Trailer Trash Dumpster Rentals, Turnbull Team, Amanda Vigue Waypoint Brokers Collective, and Yankee Ford. Jenna Keyboard breaks it outside for a nice game, but we have a flag or two on the play. Procedure on the Rangers, going to be 5 yards, we're going to keep second down, and second and seven, for about the 46-man. Don't forget the concession stand is open for some of the nicest volunteers you ever want to meet. We've got hot dogs, hamburgers, cider, and tonight, all of the proceeds from our stands goes to the efforts of people to help build that Lewiston stronghold. Also, our 50-50 tonight will go to that same effort as well. That's number one on the carry. That's Ryder Simpson for the Rangers. We got Dash Farrell among the tacklers for the Ararat. We got a flag on the play. Pass the ball to top block and then back up the Rangers once again. That's a 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Back in the Rangers up 12. So it looks like it'll be a second down and 20. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of the first quarter. Score is Greely up on top of the score of 8-0. As I mentioned, the concession stand is open and operating in the south end zone. Some of the best food in Southern Maine, right here in this section. Pick up your program. And it's not too soon to think about the holidays. Christmas is coming. The junior class is here tonight selling holiday wreaths to benefit Project Graduation. Please visit the table next to the snack shack to order your wreaths. Members of the junior class will deliver the wreaths to your door on December 1st. And instead of a 50-50 drawing tonight, Greely football is accepting donations for the Lewiston Auburn Area Response Fund to aid victims' families in the entire Lewiston community. We are accepting donations over at the Snack Shack. Pass ball incomplete to Wes Piper. That'll be a fourth down. Three. Phillips with a punt for the Rangers. Yeah. by Wes Piper. Dash Farrell catching the punt for Mount Ararat. It'll be an eagle ball. First and 10 at the 28-yard line. Gary picked out a bomb that time by Ben McCarron. That's going to be a first down for them. Kristen Wallace on the carry that time, stopped by Ryder Simpson. It will be about 3, maybe 4, but it'll be a second down for the Eagles. Farrell on the carry that time, stopped by number 44, Carter Wilson, and number 22, Gavin Mishy. That's a gain of 4, to be a 3rd and 3 for Mount Ararat. Sean Justice bringing him down. That's a big game of about 9 for Mount Ararat. First down.
Let's go!
tonight. Ryder Wilson among the tackles for the Rangers. As was Ryder Simpson, Dino 3 from Ararat. That time coming up from the corner. Tackle for a loss. It'll be a third down.
Let's go, Mike. Get a push. Let's go.
Third and 14. Also stepping in that time by Sean Justice for the Rangers. The host of the that time he's not out of bounds. Looked like Ryder Simpson among the tacklers on the far side, so Mount Air ran a stop. They really need to take a run down. That's on 41. That time for the Rangers for a 7-yard gain, 8-yard gain, second and 2 for Greely. Phoenix Gold number stopped that time for Mount Ararat. Phillips the ball carrier once again. He goes forward for a couple. Let's see if he got it. We're going to take time off for a measurement. Don't forget the Snack Shack is open. All proceeds for tonight's Snack Shack will be donated to the Lewiston Auburn Area Response Fund. Burgers, hot dogs, hot cocoa, hot cider, and more. But again, thanks to all of our volunteers. That's a first down green. Padgett on the keep that time. Good 5-yard carry grabbed by Parker Ward. And we'll give him 6, second down and 4 for the win. That time of Christian Padgett. He's also a first down. We'll give Parker Moore a tackle there that time. Looks like it just shot 30 inches for the Rangers.
Thank you.
Tommy Getcher with the squib. Picked up by Norton. And he finally went around to the 46-yard line. It'll be the Eagle first down.
Under control, guys. Let's go.
Ben McCarron with the tackle of Cash Farrell that time. 4-yard gain for the air. Mount Ararat Eagles. It'll be second down at the midfield strike. Simpson, finished up by Braden Van Pendrick. That'll be a 50-yard gain, third down and four for Mount Ararat. Looks like a procedure penalty on the Mount Ararat lines. So Simpson and some helpers. It'll be fourth and about five for Mount Ararat. Carried by Dash Farrell. Tackled by a host of Rangers. First down, Mount Ararat. Castro on the carry and Ben McCarron on the stop. 30 seconds. And that is a third timeout for the East. We're going to reset the clock to 3:04. So a second to go now for the Eagles. Incomplete. Wes Piper, and then those with a hand on it for the Rangers. Third down. Rangers throw a pass and complete it to the second down with 12 seconds to go in there. Another pass stops the clock with 8 seconds to go. Phillips, with the carry of the park, runs out of the half ends with the Rangers up on top, 16 to nothing. KMA, Human Resources Center, Riser, heat pumps, Shell Beacher, trailer trash, dumpster rent, Turnbull team, Amanda Biggie, Waypoint Brokers Collective, and Yankee Ford.
Walking the past, Yeah.
As Mount Ararat and Greely comes back on the field, we want to mention that the Mount Ararat assistant coaches are Dean Stone, Frank Bozilla, Derek True, Frankie True, head coach Greely Rangers. Assistant coaches, Derek Johnson, Mike Seifel, Jeff Hudson, Ken Powell, Steve Jacobson, and head coach, Caleb King. I'm going to add Chris Hill to that list. Recapping first half scoring, the Rangers broke on top at 8-12 in the first quarter. Andrew Patrick threw a long touchdown pass to Ryder Simpson. And when Dean Pembroke went in for the two-point conversion, the Rangers were on top at 8-12. And then in the second quarter, the passing combination struck again, this time Patrick to Piper for a 38-yard touchdown. And Pembroke again with a two-point conversion. Oh, 3:52 of the half. The Rangers led, as you see now, 16-1. Once again, no 50-50 tonight, but we are accepting donations for the Lewiston Auburn area response to aid victims' families and the entire Wilson community. Please make a donation over by the Snapchat, which is serving delicious hot cider. It's brought to our pizza booth. We got burgers, we got dogs, we got cocoa and plenty of candy. And once again, we want to thank all of our volunteers. But don't forget, it's never too early to think about the holidays. The junior class is here tonight, selling holiday meals to better cook. Project graduation. Please visit the table next to the snack shop. Remember to that. And the program, please pick up a copy of our souvenir program. We need the best in the land. And all the names and numbers of all the players should get players without a program. They're free and are over by the concession stand. And the Rangers get on the field to kick off to start the second half. Tommy gets you with a long kick for Greely. Ball picked up by Phoenix Morgan, but he's driven by number 16 for the Greely Rangers. Carry Jared Phillips among those on the stop, along with Braden Van Timber. Gain of one. It'll be second and nine for Mount Ararat.
Hold them fast!
Go deep!
Josh Farrell on the carry that time. Dan Pembroke on the stop. Along with Carter Wilson, it will be just short of first down. Third down and one for Mount Ararat. Wes Piper comes up to make the stop that time. Gain of one for Mount Ararat. They're going to get a first down at their... Piper with the stop for the Rangers, gain of 4, 7, and 6. You got to stop at your play. Down and four for Mount stop for the Rangers. It'll be a first down for Mount Ararat. Lucas Martin don't stop that time. Josh Farrell on the carry. Come on, Stops that time by Sean Justice, Ryder Simpson. We'll get Ben McCarron in there. Oh, taking a grab at Gash. There will be 4th and 4 from Mount Ararat at their own 41. This is close. Give this to Dash Farrell. It looks like he's just short. We're going to probably have a mid. No, he didn't go. The Rangers take over on down inside the Mount Area at 45. First down. Another booming kick. Part of the 10-yard line by Phoenix Jordan. He's wrestled to the ground at the 30. 24 is Noah Allen, freshman on the spot for the Rangers. Wesley Wallace in for Cash Farrell. Gavin Michu on the stop along with Carter Wilson that time for the Rangers. Gain of 3 for Mount Ararat. Thank you. Wes Wallace on the carry that time. Luca Bianchi among those on the stop for the Rangers. First down for Mount Ararat. Norton on the carry that time. Simpson and Piper on the tackle for the Rangers. Gain of a football length. It'll be 9.5 yards for a first down for Mount Ararat. Lucas Martin on the stop for the Rangers. Cash fell on the carry. Looks like a loss of a football length that time. He'd be third and 10 for Mount Ararat. Simpson recovers that time. Kill the Rangers as the ball falls incomplete. Looks like it was intended for Kurt Cohen. And then it'll bring a fourth down and 10 for Mount Ararat. Timeout, Mount Ararat. Ranger ball first down now at the 40-yard line with 3:15 to play in the third quarter. Jared Phillips on the carry that time for the Rangers. Tackled by Wes Wallace and Gashford. gain of about five for Greely to be second down and five. Okay, by Phillips that time. Looks like a tackle by number 30, Parker Lohr. Be a third and less than a yard for Greely. And shed the tackle. And runs down to the 20 yard line. That's a first down, Greely. Start on the Rangers. That's a 5 yard penalty. And we'll repeat the down, of course, first and 15. Hand off to Phillips that time. Looks like even 40 perhaps on the stop that time. Inside the 10 and down to the 5 yard line. That's another Rangers first down. Stopped that time by Wallace and Norton. And that's going to let the clock run down again in the third quarter with the Rangers up on top. 24. Direct snap again. Pembroke, who slips inside the ball. conduct penalty on Greely. That's a 15-yard penalty. So it'll be second down and goal from about the 20-yard line. Complete to Ryder Simpson. He's not out of bounds.
Good job, Ryder.
They put him on the 8-yard line for third down. Like he's on about the 2-yard line, perhaps the 1. Phoenix Nord on the stop that time for Mounting. It'll be fourth down and goal. Trying to get you with a squib that time. Followed on by Mount Ararat player. They'll take over first and 10 on the 28-yard line. We want to ask the fan with the air horn not to blow it during the course of play. It's a penalty on the home team when that happens. on the carry. Among the tackles is Sean Justice. We put Noah Allen in there also for the Rangers as a host of tackles were there that time. Dash Farrell on the carry that time. Owen Stewart on the tackle for Greely. That's the first down from my area. Pressure on the quarterback that time by Sean Justice. Pass falls incomplete. That would be a second down for Mount Ararat. As Carter Wilson had some great ideas of what to do with that. That's an incomplete pass, and it will be third down on Ararat. Excuse me, he was down before he released the ball, so the clock continues to roll, but it will still be third down, and that's a loss of about 8 for Mount Ararat. On a carry, tackle that time by Carter Wilson, and that'll bring up fourth down for Mount Ararat. Pembroke on the carry, but he's stopped short of the end zone, so the Rangers will go to second down. Get it out! touchdown by Andrew Corbett. Patrick picks up a fumble, but he's going to be stopped as he tries to roll out of the backfield by a host of non-Ararat defenders. And so with 6:28 to go, and 7, we're just going top. By Tommy Getchell. And Ararat will fall on the ball inside the 30, but they'll take over first down and 10. On the carry that time, among the tacklers, 15, Ben McCarron, and 9, Sean Justice. First down for Mount Airy.
It's all over! It's all over! It's all over!
Farrell on the carry. Let's mention Carter Wilson and Owen Stewart among the tacklers that time for Greely. Farrell on the carry. So Lucas Martin among the tackle. And then along with Dan Pembroke. Stewart on the blitz that time with Ben Pembroke and Wilson cleaning it up on the Dash Farrell dash. The fourth down and 4. Farrell on the carry, Owen Stewart with the staff for the Ravens. They take over with a running clock here with 3:50 to go in the fourth quarter. Yes. Phillips on the carry that time. We have a flag on the play. Unsportsmanlike on Yarmouth. Ararat, excuse me, will move 15 yards towards Yarmouth, and that'll be a Greely Ranger first down. Phillips knocked out of bounds there after a 7-yard carry. We have a timeout on the field on Mount Ararat timeout. And you Greely fans, if the Rangers hold on and win this ball game tonight, join us here Saturday afternoon as Greely hosts the Western Maine Championship game against Brunswick as the higher of the two remaining seeds. And they're watching history being made because Greely has never been to a Western Maine final in football. Ladies and gentlemen, Greely advances to a 7-man final for the first time of a 38-0 victory over Mount Ararat. I'll see you Saturday afternoon at 1 o'clock. Check your local listings for game time.
I'm gonna tell you a story. I'm gonna tell you about my town.
Thank you.